YouTube fans, this is Zuby Masters returning for my Let's Play of Disgaea 3 Absence of Justice.
Did I just blurt I'm home? How could I? That'll make me a well-mannered delinquent. It is most likely an effect of your title as hero. It seems the rumor is true that when a demon carries the title of hero, terrible things begin to happen. Without proper treatment, you might drop dead.
What? The title of a hero is that dangerous?
So it appears.
Don't speak as if you have nothing to do with this! Weren't you the one who said I needed hero powers to defeat Dad?
Oh, was that me? I've been forgetting things recently. Well, you can switch it back as soon as you accomplish your goals.
Damn! Does this mean all that love and justice crap will come naturally to me too? I'm getting rid of this stupid title as soon as I defeat Dad! It's Lord Mao.
Huh?
Not... Huh? You're now my slave! It's your duty to call me Lord Mao!
Okay. Lord Mao, then. Why do you want to defeat the Overlord? Isn't he actually your father?
That's right, he's my real dad. However, I must defeat him.
Why is that?
That man... My father... trampled and crushed my precious game system and all of my games!
Huh? What's the big deal about that?
What's the big deal? I spent 4 million hours on it, and all that data was destroyed! That's unforgivable! I mean, what kind of parent does that? He has no right to complain if I defeat him!
This is bad. That's such a stupid reason to want to beat up your own dad. These demon guys really are hopeless. They can just beat each other up. They'll use any reason to fight. And if he goes down with the Overlord, I can achieve my goals. And the princess... Gah! Oh no! I just thought of the evilest scheme! Is it possible that this title of demon in training has given birth to a demon inside my heart? No! I can't be tainted with such demonic thoughts! I'm a human! I'm a hero! For the princess's sake! I'll never let myself become a demon!
Dad's lackeys are here. He sensed our intrusion. If they're directly under the Overlord's command, this will be the perfect chance to test my hero powers.
Thank you.
A clear-cut victory! That was certainly the power of a hero! A power that rivals the humidity of 100 fatties! As I expected, these hero powers work wonders against demons!
Are you sure? It felt like to me that the enemies were just really weak. Are you listening to me?
I can feel it. This power's coursing through my body. Dad is no longer even my enemy.
My hero title has that much power? Could it be that he awakened a hidden ability of some sort?
You just wait, Dad. Today is the day I kick your butt all the way to Celestia!
Oh,
Here I go!
Let's go! You up.
Crush!
Right. Leave it to me! How's that? Huh.
Attention!
Here we go! Your attention, please! Stupid!
Thank you.
We're about to enter the Overlord's room. I'm gonna fight the Overlord. It's been a month since I came to defeat the Overlord. I wanted to quit, but I must protect the princess. But I wonder if I can really win. That Mal kid sure is confident, but can we really do this? I mean, we're facing the Overlord. I heard his super move burns everything to ash. I mean, come on! Not even Sir Aurum could beat him. I'll probably go out by a simple flick. No, that's not how I should act. No matter what, I have to do this. If not for myself, then for her. I have to defeat the Overlord. Even if there's no way to win, I have to defeat him. I, Almaz von Almandine Adamant, shall even die for the princess.
I like that determined look. Preparing to gracefully shatter for me?
Huh? No! I have no intent to be shattered for your sake.
Oh, yeah?
Okay, I'll shatter for you.
Let's go!
This place is...
The Dean's office. My dad's room. I think.
You think?
I've never seen my dad's face. That is until yesterday. Today, I will make him kneel before me!
You've never seen your parents' face? Is the Overlord a luchador?
Fool! Look around carefully!
What? This is the Overlord's hand?
Exactly! He's so far away, I can't even see what his face looks like!
Oh, right. And then there's the fog. Even on a sunny day, I still don't think we'd be able to see it. Wait, that's not fair! He's too huge! If he makes a fist, we'll all be dead instantly! There's no way we can win! We have to run away!
There's no need to run! Believe in my power! A hero's power!
But it was originally my power, and that's more the reason why I can't believe in it.
It's been a while, hasn't it, Dad? I see through your moves. Dad, you're already dead. Here I come. Take this for those hardcore hours of data you've killed!
Thank you. Hey!
No one can stand in my way!
That's strange. I didn't know my title could do that. Could I have been, like, the chosen one?
What is this rumbling?
Dad? Can't you just rest in peace?
Somehow, I expected something like this.
You're gonna get my dry cleaning bill, Dad!
Now's not the time to worry about that. See? That's why I said we should run. It was impossible for me, after all.
Damn it! Why? I gained the power of a hero! Where did my calculations go wrong? I won't accept an ending like this!
Hey! It's me, Almas, the superhero who's come to punish the Overlord!
You lost pretty easily for a superhero.
You might think so, but... What? The true battle begins now! When a hero's in danger, they unleash their true powers!
Well, that's convenient.
Though normally calm, almost the hero's anger rises to defeat the evil Mao. Everyone, lend me a bit of your courage!
Don't say that!
Next time on Nether Hero Almost Z! Final episode, the end of Mao. It'll go on for just a little longer.
I won't accept an ending like that. I'll even start a petition!
The die has been cast. Troop 3 shall now act on my orders and execute Plan D. Follow me!
How could I lose? I obtained the title of a hero! There's no way I could!
I don't know what to tell you. It's not like you'll automatically win just because you're a hero.
What are you saying? It's impossible for a hero to lose to an overlord! My calculations can't be wrong! I've done the research with all of this reference material and data!
But these are just a superhero game series. I have the same games at home. Superhero Quest, Superhero Legend, you even have Superhero Fantasy. Wow, they're popular in the Netherworld. Oh, and these comics in this anime. And Super Alloy Sea Destiny? Could it be, Lord Mao, that you admire the superhero too? Do you recite the hero's oath? I think it's awesome. He's like the hero of all heroes. Oh, did you buy last month's issue, where he lost a gig, but then he wins? It's like a miracle, don't you think?
Me? Admire the superhero? What an insult! Stop humiliating me! I thought I told you, I hate heroes! This is...
Sorry! Now that I look at it, Super Alloy Sea Destiny looks pretty beaten up.
I hope you're prepared. You're bearing a heavy responsibility for losing a battle we should have won!
What? That's my responsibility?
Of course it is. There's no other reason I could lose.
That doesn't even make any sense.
Now, accept responsibility.
But what do you mean by that?
I've always wanted to experiment on a hero. I'll use your body to...
Wait! I'm not a real hero!
What? You're not...
I just admire superhero aura. I only did chores, but never fought.
Oh, good. I demand a refund!
Huh?
I said I want to return this! I'm gonna shove this forgery down your throat! Hey, fake hero! Let's get going!
Where to?
The Heart Bank, of course. I need to go withdraw that title.
Demons really are selfish. He was the one who forcefully stole my title in the first place. But if I can get it back, lucky me. I can't go home with a demon title. Not like Hero, even if I gave it to myself. Wait, what? My title? Demon flavor? What? Why did it change? What? Now that I look closely, my fangs and claws are longer. And I actually don't feel half bad. But why? Does this mean my heart is becoming demon flavored too? Could it be that it's progressing?
What are you doing? I thought I told you to follow. Oh, your title. It seems like you're turning into a real demon now.
A real demon?
What an interesting turn of events. Oh my, you're drooling.
Specimen?
I'll have to add a new page to my evil research paper. At this rate, I calculate that you'll be a full demon in 666 nether hours. Of course, you'll never be human again.
What? I can't go back to being human?
In terms of titles, you'll be a demon cadet for 7 levels, and by the 8th, you'll be a full demon forever.
That's quite a detailed analysis.
This is a great opportunity. Once you've completed your training, you won't be moved by anything.
Being a demon's great! You can sleep in and pick at your food! You should be thanking me.
No way! I don't want to be a demon! If the princess sees me like this, I don't think I can even bear it!
Don't jump to conclusions! I said I wanted a refund! I've no need for- Yeah, I'll give it back to you, so come on!
You're really gonna give it back to me? You promised, right?
666 hours till Almaz turns into a demon! Chapter 2, Mal's Heart.
Well, that's it for this video. Hope you like it and stay tuned.